Downtown Portland club's landlord has pleaded guilty to a bias crime against him.
And this is related to an incident at Mary's Club back in August of last year. Police say Leon Drennan, who owns the building, used racial slurs toward the victims and pointed a gun at them. Then police say he hit the victim with the gun and a crowbar. Drennan is not getting jail time, but will serve probation.
In a crime.